my name is Nikki, and this is my very first YouTube video. And I always knew I kind of wanted to start a fashion channel, but I didn't really know where to start, which is kind of always the hardest part. Like, do I do a haul or a lookbook or an about me? Or anyway, I will be doing an about me later, but now I just thought of the idea the other day. I was looking through my closet, and everyone keeps saying we're in this huge 70s revival, which is totally true, we are. But I was looking through my closet and I found a lot of stuff that was like 60s inspired, 80s inspired, and 90s inspired as well. And I thought, hey, why don't I do a lookbook that is, you know, centered around recycled trends? And so I did two looks for each decade from the 60s through the 90s. And they're definitely modern looks, but they all have trends that were recycled from these decades. Hope you guys enjoy it!
Just because we get around.
Thanks for making it to the end of my very first YouTube video. I hope you enjoyed it because I had so much fun making it. And I know it wasn't a traditional lookbook. I didn't list in the actual video where I got each piece of clothing. But if you're interested in any of that, it is all listed in the description box. Also listed in the description box is the wonderful hair genius, Renee Antonio, who cut and lightened my hair this morning, and that's why it looks different than in the other videos. Go check him out, he's super cool as well. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you again next time. Bye!